So he's taken the ledge out from underneath, and that's why. Oh. Nothing deliberate in this, he's just trying to get in front of his man and doesn't know where the ball is. Wonga straightens into him.